عند استخدام كلمة could في الجملة يأتي بعد could المصدر من الفعل. could تعبر عن قدرة أو استطاعة عمل شيء في الماضي. When Ali was 10, he could speak English. He could speak English. المصدر هو speak. I could play football when I was young. النفي من could couldn't. couldn't short form صيغة قصيرة ل could not تعبر عن عدم قدرة وعدم استطاعة في الماضي. أحمد couldn't swim when he was young. couldn't swim. أحمد couldn't swim when he was young. when I was young I couldn't travel alone. I couldn't travel alone. في حالة الاستفهام بهل تستخدم could في أول السؤال فتأتي بعدها الفاعل ثم المصدر. Could you count when you were four? Could you count when you were four? للإجابة في الإثبات تقول yes I could. Yes I could. وفي الإجابة للإجابة بالنفي تقول no I couldn't. But معناها لكن وتصل جملتين متناقضتين. But تستخدم للربط بين جملتين متناقضتين. He is rich, but he is unhappy. I like milk, but I don't like coffee. Nada went to bed late, but she got up early.